My name is Dusko Mukajetov. I'm professor at the Institute of Agriculture within the University of St. Cyril and Methodius. I'm working in the field of soil science, and I'm third time on BALWAS conference. First I came on the conference in 2008, then I have a presentation in 2010, and this is third time I'm attending the conference. I have a poster presentation on the conference regarding the modeling of soil erosion in Prespa Lake catchment area. This is a very important issue for the Prespa Lake because Prespa Lake is under very big pressure of agricultural activities, and identification of areas prone to the soil erosion is very important in order to implement some anti-erosive measures and somehow to diminish the soil erosion, and on that way to protect the lake water. BALWAS conference is very fruitful and very attractive for scientists from our country and abroad. And I'm very satisfied to contribute to this conference because it gives me a very good opportunity to meet scientists from other countries, to exchange ideas, to get introduced with some of them, and to extend our research work in the future.